हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू पढ़ाई बुक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एन एक्टिविटी ऑफ सर्कल्स। वी आर गोइंग टू चेक वेरीफाई दैट द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय एन आर्क एट द सेंटर ऑफ द सर्कल इज डबल द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय द सेम आर्क एट एनी पॉइंट ऑन द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ द सर्कल। वी आर गोइंग टू डू दिस एक्टिविटी बाय पेपर कटिंग एंड पेस्टिंग मेथड। वी आर गोइंग टू वेरीफाई द एक्टिविटी, राइट? सो वॉट यू नीड इन ऑर्डर टू परफॉर्म दिस एक्टिविटी, लेट्स सी द मटीरियल रिक्वायर्ड। The material required is colored paper, pair of scissors, geometry box, fevi stick and carbon paper. Carbon paper or trace paper, because in the end we are going to trace an angle. So we have to make the replicas of an angle, for that we need carbon paper. So my first step for the procedure is, on a colored paper we are going to draw a circle of appropriate radius and we are going to cut that circle. Take a rectangular sheet of paper and paste the circle on it. Mark the center of the circle as point O. Now, we are going to take any two points A and B on the circle and we are going to form a crease joining OA, and similarly we are going to form a crease joining OB. So angle AOB is the angle which is subtended by this angle AOB is the angle which is subtended by the arc AB at the center of the circle, right? Now we have this angle. Now the next step is, we are going to take any point C on the remaining part of the circle. In a similar way we are going to form a crease joining AC, and similarly we are going to form a crease joining BC. So let's form the crease AC, form the crease BC and join this so that we have an angle ACB on the remaining part of the circle. So next step, form the crease BC. So ultimately what I have, angle AOB is the angle at the center of the circle and angle ACB is the angle at the on any point on the remaining part of the circle. So next step, we are going to use the carbon paper and make replicas, two replicas of angle ACB. To make the two replicas of angle ACB using carbon paper, after that we are going to place the two replicas of angle ACB. See, here I have placed the two replicas. You can see the two replicas which has been pasted on angle AOB adjacent to each other on angle AOB. Now what is the observation? What we observe from this? So let's see the observation. The arc AB subtends angle AOB at the center and the same arc subtend angle ACB at a point C on the remaining part of the circle. The two replicas of angle ACB completely cover angle AOB. You can see I have the replica here. Here in the first figure you can see the replica. I have pasted the two replicas and we observe that the angle ACB, the two replicas completely cover angle AOB. So this verifies that result that angle AOB is twice the angle ACB, right? So in the end we are going to write the result. Angle subtended by an arc at the center is double the angle subtended by the same arc at any point on the remaining part of the circle. So I hope you all are able to understand how to perform this activity. Thank you everyone.